Yeah, everyone been calling me a freak for years when I drop this microphone. I rock the dome. Yeah, I'm talking about the crop on top of your head. Going to 2021. I feel it'll take everything over. And that's the fuck I plan on doing, yeah. Dominated the charts on a new album, start the year proper. Yeah, my hands are real showstoppers. Gonna make some more beats and say trick or treat, bitch, because the Reaper's back. Yeah, there's been a lot of. Yeah, there's been a lot of. There's been a lot of haters. Almost caught the quiz. Get the chicken strips, beat the cheese. I dip it in before I dipped out. Yes, sir! Yes, motherfucking sir! We back in this bitch with another reaction video. Hold on, let me see if I got the camera. I'm gonna fix the camera real quick. Alright, looks like I got it in the good position. Let me get my fucking speaker out of here. Here we go. Alright. Yeah, we're back in this bitch with another reaction video. Let me turn my speaker on. So, Merkules! Merkules put out a brand new fucking track called In My Sleep. Yeah, it's called In My Sleep. Okay, good. I was making sure that the title was right. But yeah, Merkules, it's got a new song. Let me sit down real quick. Merkules got a new song with the game called In My Sleep. We're gonna react to that real quick because we are about to actually. I'm about to drop the collab album later on tonight. So yeah, the collab album I was telling y'all I was gonna drop with Con Artist, we got that shit done. We fucking, you know, we sat here in the studio, we got it all done, we got it all recorded. I recorded my verse, I sent it back to him, he recorded his verse and sent it back to me. So we're all done with it. We're ready to put it out. So it'll be out probably midnight. I'm probably gonna put it out midnight. Maybe. Yeah, I think I'm gonna put it out midnight. That way all my fans that are night owls, which I know a lot of my fans are, they'll get to catch it easy, you know? But yeah. Anyway, enough of that. So Merkules got a new song out. We're gonna check that shit out right now. It's called Am I Sleep with the Game. Now I don't think Merkules has got a song with the game yet. Until the day. I don't think they both got a song together yet. So this is feeling to be legendary. And the game was a part of, I think, G-Unit. Wasn't he a part of G-Unit? Wasn't he part of G-Unit with 50 Cent and all them? I'm pretty sure he was. I'm pretty sure the game was a part of G-Unit. Now, I could be wrong. But we're gonna check it out anyway. Let's get it. Merkules, the game, and my sleep. Let's get it. Let's see what they're cooking on here. And this will be the last. Yeah, this will be the last reaction I put out before I drop the collab album with Con Artist. So, let's go. Come on, Merkules.
Me and Merk, we got another one coming.
Come on, the game.
Lock the fuck in.
Let's get it.
I'm riding around the city looking lavish, smiling for the cameras. Bitch, I do this shit in my sleep. They know I'm cut from a different fabric. Mama said I'm savage, cause she can't take me out of these streets. I'm riding around the city looking lavish, smiling for the cameras. Bitch, I do this shit in my sleep. From a different fabric. Mama said I'm savage, cause she can't take me out of these streets. No. Disappear like dominoes. Watch them all fall like dominoes. You could all get it like a common cold. I'm a leprechaun looking for that pot of gold. I remember them Walmart clothes. Now when it come to drift, it's a closet full. Never graduated on honor roll. I just planted the seed and I watched it grow. And I know that they mad at my progress, but just wait till they see what I got next. If it's me versus you, there's no contest. This whole time you've been missing the concept. And I know that you wanna trade places. I'm living rent free in your head on vacation. Same team day one, same faces. Same dream, same love, ain't changing. And I know they rely on me, so anything that they buys on me, I gotta make sure that my guys can eat. Gotta fly in private. I'm riding around the city looking lavish, smiling for the cameras. Bitch, I do this shit in my sleep. In my sleep. They know I'm come from a different fabric. Mama said I'm savage, cause she can't take me out of these streets. I'm riding around the city looking lavish, smiling for the cameras. Bitch, I do this shit in my sleep. In my sleep, from a different fabric. Mama said I'm savage, cause she can't take me out of these streets. No, 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 no.
I'm riding with the stick on me since 05. Been a big homie from the 6-4 to the Lambo doors. When I slide, shitting on them. Gangsta shit, that's me. Probably dying it on me. Should've been dead, all the shit I did. How the fuck I make it to an OG? Quarter ounce to an OZ. Weekend trips, OT. Back and forth up to 10. Swimming in the hen, riding low key. Yeah, I smile cause I love life. Strapped up, still thug life. Rap shit, only half baked. Still in the mug, getting the plug right, yeah. Smoke chronic, you know we got the best shit. That Dr. Dre, that Snoop Dogg, that pull up on us on the West shit. And you know we riding, you know we rolling, you know we holding. New Ferrari on PCH, strapped up in slow motion. I'm in the Lambo with the doors open. Fuck 12, I ain't gotta close it. Like a sideshow in East Oakland. I'ma spin this shit and just keep smoking. Yeah, I gotta live my life. We only live one time, we ain't coming back. Do this shit right.
I'm riding around the city looking lavish, smiling for the cameras. Bitch, I do this shit in my sleep. In my sleep, they know I'm come from a different fabric. Mama said I'm savage, cause she can't take me out of these streets. I'm riding around the city looking lavish, smiling for the cameras. Bitch, I do this shit in my sleep. In my sleep, they know I'm come from a different fabric. Mama said I'm savage, cause she can't take me out of these streets. No, 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 no.
Woo! That was some heat. Son. Think, is that it? Is that all the song or is there more? I like that beat though. That beat was too hard. Straight up. But Merkules has been killing it for a minute. He's been killing it. He's been jumping on, you know. I think he had a feature with, who was the last feature he had on there? I don't know. I don't know who it was, but he had a feature with somebody here a while back. I can't remember. But, dude, Merkules is getting his features out here. He's, you know, he's out here making his rounds, you know. As an artist, you know. Like, he's going out here, and he's, you know, he's picking out these certain people, and he's putting them on features and shit. That's some legendary shit right there. Straight up. If you're able to be that selective, to be like, okay, I want to get the game on this track. Or, I want to get Lil Wayne on this track. Or, you know, I want to get Tech N9ne on this track. Like, straight up. If you're doing that shit, that's legendary shit right there. That is, straight up. When you're able to select fucking people that are really skilled on the mic, that are able to do what they do, like, the game's been doing this shit for years. I think he was a part of G-Unit. When G-Unit was a thing. Y'all remember G-Unit, right? G-Unit, you know that shit? Yeah, y'all know, if you bumped G-Unit, you already know. I used to bump a little bit of G-Unit back in the day. Not a whole lot, but you know, just from the songs that I did hear from G-Unit, they're pretty hot, you know. When they were coming out, they were, you know, they were upcoming artists, you know. They were hot, you know. That's what I mean when I say hot, you know. Cuz when artists are coming out, they're, you know, they're fresh, they're hot, you know. And that's what they were. But, you know, then the fucking group disbanded or whatever and everybody went their own way. And I kind of respect that, you know. Like, straight up. Same thing with D12. D12 was all put together. And then they fucking disbanded, you know. But that's life, you know. Like, you make a group and then everybody, you know, they go off and they do their own thing. And I respect that, you know. Like, straight up. But yeah, that's all I gotta really say for this track. If you guys enjoyed it, go ahead and let me know down in the comments down below. Tell me who had the better verse. Merkules or the game? Tell me down in the comments. But yeah, anyway, that's all I gotta say for this video. If you guys have not checked out my Zeus EP, go stream that shit right now. We're streaming on BandLab, YouTube, SoundCloud. Let's go get some more streams on, motherfucker bitch. This is your motherfucker Ceen Crazy signing out. And I will see y'all when the collab album drops. Because it's gonna be dropping at midnight tonight. Midnight. And me and Con Artist, we got some fire for y'all. We got some fire for y'all. But y'all gonna have to wait till midnight. So yeah. Be patient. Keep checking the notifications. That's all I gotta say. You're Ceen Crazy signing out. I salute everybody that is a patriot of this country, you know. Like, this is me saluting, you know? Straight up. But yeah, anyway, that's all I gotta say. But yeah, be on the lookout for that Cobb album. It's gonna be hard. We're gonna be talking about some real shit in there. But yeah, anyway, that's all I gotta say. And I will see y'all on the next reaction video.